Is now a good time to buy a home? Hi, this is Andrew with the Andrew Smith team of eXp Realty. And that question, along with is now a good time to sell a home, are probably the two most common that I get. Well, today I'm going to give you four reasons why the fall of 2019 here may be a great reason to buy a home. So if you happen to see the video I did last week, we talked about supply and demand and the impact that supply and demand has had on the real estate market as a whole. In that, we talked about a constricted supply has, you know, with steady demand, has not only pushed home prices up, but it's pushed rents up. So reason number one, rent. You know, rent prices continue to rise and they're rising faster than home prices are. It's getting more and more expensive to rent. A recent survey by CoreLogic showed that in 46 of the 50 largest real estate markets, home price appreciation was slowing. But in 41 of the 50 largest real estate markets, rents were accelerating at an increasing pace. So that's the one thing about rent. You don't know what it's going to do, except right now it looks as though it is going to continue to go up. So reason number two, affordability. So it goes hand in glove with home prices. So one of the questions is, well, if home prices keep going up, homes are just becoming unaffordable. And when you break it down, that's just not actually the case. Home affordability is made up of three different factors. One is home prices, number two is wage growth, and number three is interest rates. Yes, we know that home prices are up, but so are wages. Wages have grown faster and higher over the last several years than they have in decades. When you factor in interest rates, which are at historical lows, it is actually cheaper now. The typical mortgage payment now is actually lower than it was 12 months ago. And much of that has to do with the fact that interest rates are a full percentage point lower than they were at this time last year. Number three, home prices are going to continue to rise. Now, it's the supply and demand again. You know, again, going back to last week's video on supply and demand, we have been underbuilt for much of the last 10 years and demand has been fairly strong. So that constrained supply is causing home prices to continue to go up. Now, when you look at that, with home prices going up in all of the major metros, that is what the economists are forecasting, regardless of what the economy does. Even if the economy slips into a recession sometime in the next 18 to 24 months, which it probably will, that doesn't necessarily mean it's bad news for home prices. In fact, in four of the last five recessions, home prices have actually stayed the same or gone up. You know, 2008 was a bit of an anomaly, and you know, an economic recession doesn't necessarily mean that home prices are going to go down. What we do know is that interest rates are not going to stay at historical lows and are more than likely expected to go up sometime next year. And then the last one, number four, it's time to move on with life. And I don't mean that in a negative way, but survey after survey shows that when you look at potential first-time home buyers in the millennial crowd, home ownership is still part of their longer-term plans. And it makes sense for so many different people. You reach a point where you just want something to call your own. You know, you want to be able to decorate the way you want to decorate and paint and change out ceiling, you know, fans and light fixtures and make something your own. The other thing is as we mentioned for number one, rent. At the end of your lease, you have a good idea that your rent is probably going to go up. If you're in a home with a mortgage, that mortgage payment's going to be fixed for 30 years. You know exactly where you are. It makes things a lot easier to plan. And along with that, just become life events. You know, you want to start a family or you're expanding your family and you just need more room. Ultimately, though, when is the best time to buy? When it's the right time for you to buy, when all of those circumstances and factors come together And it's time for you to make that serious consideration about owning a home of your own. And if you find that yourself in that situation and have questions, please reach out. I'm always happy to talk through and give you some, you know, words of wisdom if I can for your specific situation, and see if that doesn't help you make the decision that's best for you. You can always reach me at 888-447-9650.